just spoke no English, but he had a dream, and he saved up most of his pay to bring his wife and six kids from Lebanon and settle down here to stay. You could feel the prison of his loneliness, 'cause he wouldn't see them for years. He kept brandy behind the compressed air tanks, and he gulped it when the coast was clear. Nick the Greek collected tropical fish, but he had to be a character too. So he smuggled in piranha just to break the law, and he fed him on kangaroo. And Bob's pride was his handlebar moustache, and he said he still combed out sand. Pushed a tank through the Sahara Desert, so they made him the leading hand. Ah, 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 the summer night shifts were long and cold, and Charlie Jane smoked cigars. Young David sweated in his speckled paint mask as he gazed out at the stars. Crazy Charlie was a Yugoslav, his old straight-eight Chevy could move. His ambition was to live on a hippie commune when Dave told him about free love. Fred had been a farmer and a heavyweight champion, hands like a stump jump plow. Moved the earth with a thrust of his arm, he was loading on the paint line now. Ah, 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 and the boys made a noise every Friday night at the bar of the Hilton Hotel. Downing pints and chewing the fat till the 10 o'clock closing bell. It was only room until the foreman came and hiding his shame with a cough. He said they're cutting back down to one shift now, they're gonna have to lay you off. Joe held his gaze and got the brandy and spat it out at his feet. Bob stood Bob still looking thunderstruck, Nick swore for an hour in Greek. But their anger was spent in a rush of fire and then smoldered out of mind. When they shook hands on that last great day, each was in his way resigned. And a few days later I saw old Joe, and he looked like he'd aged 10 years. Dread on the tiles of the State Hotel, and he couldn't hold back the tears. Ah, ah, and he talked of his crawling heavyweight bouts. I remembered what he'd said: there's no giving up on that killing floor if you don't fight you get. If you work with your hands for your livelihood, someday you might have to choose. When the class war rages on the factory floor, if you don't fight, you lose.
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 If you don't fight, you lose.